To remove a wiper arm on a Mark III Golf, you basically remove this plastic cap, use a 13mm socket on the nut, remove the washer. I like to use a magnetic tool, easier, and then basically wiggle it about and pull it up.